four paper towels. So we put in the water first. In 3 cups only. And next, we put in the food coloring.
And
you put in 1 drop of food coloring. Paper towel. You have to stir the water 3 times. Dad, we fold up the paper towels. By the long ways. And then you fold it like this, and you do it like this, and then the part you put it like this into the cups. And then the water will be going right into the other cup. The cup will be filled up. And they're kind of like racing there, and then the color goes into the one that has the water. Into the empty cups, it'll actually be a quarter of a cup. And this project is going to be kind of like they're going to be like traveling and they're kind of racing. And then you guys will have to wait for our project to be done at our tables.
Thank you.